dear darlings, I'm Lindsay, and it's time for your Monday Sparkle Up. So, as you can see, my sweet family and I are traveling back from a quick day trip to Sandusky, Ohio, to see my dad, and it was a wonderful time. But this week, I just wanted to take a second to connect with you about bringing your life and goals into greater focus. So something that really helped us as we were away on this day trip, it was so neat to be immersed in someone else's home and in their sort of rituals and just all their things and the way that they do business. And it just really, I think, can help to sharpen your own focus around what you really want to create in your life versus what you have. So it's so easy to get stuck in the rut of doing things the same day in and day out. And that's okay, routines are great, but there is value in stepping outside of that, maybe staying with a friend or a relative for a day or a week or some short period of time, just to have a frame of reference around what you want to build into your life to a greater degree and maybe what you are ready to shed yourself of. So another nice thing about travel, even short periods of travel, is it shows you a couple things. One, what you can't live without. I literally nearly drove 2 hours in the car with a bottle of cream for my coffee. That's how important it is to me. I've realized my relationship with coffee has gotten to be maybe a shred unhealthy, and maybe on the obsessive side. So that's something I came to know about myself, though, because I was preparing for a trip. So I guess in this wild, malarkey-filled video that's not very focused, I just would encourage you to, as the summer winds down, take a trip, do something fun, even a short little getaway will show you so much about your current life, what you currently can't live without, and also can help you sharpen your focus on what you're building for the future. And those are all valuable things. Plus, you'll probably have a great time. So, that's my thought for this week. Get inspired, take a quick little trip somewhere, and see what comes up. And I can't wait to see you next week. Thank you so much for being here. Yes, go to the beach. It was awesome.